Actor Robert De Niro unloaded on President Donald Trump during a speech to high school students this week, at one point appearing to compare the president to the Nazi leader Adolf Hitler. Addressing students at an awards ceremony for recipients of the Rosemary Breslin American Writer Award in New York, De Niro dedicated a large part of his speech to attacking Trump and Republicans in Congress for failing to tell the truth. So what about the truth? What does the truth even mean today? I mean, if you're Donald Trump, it doesn't mean anything. If you're cowardly Republican enablers in Congress, you don't let the truth stand in the way of pathetically clinging to power, he said. Our country is led by a president who believes he can make up his own truth. And we have a word for that: bullshit. For example, you might say, as have many professionals, that Trump manifests a serious mental illness that renders him psychologically incapable of discharging duties of the President of the United States. That he's afflicted with a narcissistic personality disorder. That he's a congenital liar. A mean-spirited, soulless, amoral, abusive con artist son of a bitch. Fuck Donald Trump, he continued. And I say this, cause I am not political, but I am now. You guys are the future. We're in a dangerous situation. You know, with Hitler, with other despots, people didn't take them seriously, they laughed at them, he remarked. And then what happened? They turned around and it was too late. We can't let that happen in this country, and you guys are the ones to do it. Although most of his remarks were met with a scattering of applause, some audience members could be heard expressing their disapproval. His reference to Hitler, meanwhile, was met with an awkward silence. I mean, he's so blatantly stupid. He's a punk, he's a dog, he's a pig, he's a con, he's a bullshit artist, a mutt who doesn't know what he's talking about, doesn't do his homework, doesn't care, thinks he's gaming society, doesn't pay his taxes, De Niro said in an anti-Trump video broadcast. He's an embarrassment to this country, he continued. He talks about how he wants to punch people in the face. I'd like to punch him in the face.